7:55 on Laser, where we'll get some more of the Iowa hauntings coming up in just a little bit. And news here in just a second. I'm not stalling for any reason.
No,
at all.
I couldn't tell that at all.
No. I'm not stalling at all.
You done?
Yep.
Okay.
Found my Motley Crue bed. Well, Girls Cross Carols, $40,000 Rock Girl search. We've been chatting with some of the finalists, and we continue that trend today with Hannah, who has officially won the contest. She brought food for us.
Yes.
Good job, Hannah.
That is awesome.
Not only are you pretty, you're smart.
Yeah, I try.
Her
I
mom
try.
Has taught her well.
Yeah.
Bringing food to
bring
the...
bagels. Yeah. Everywhere you go.
I always bring sustenance.
Yeah, when you're visiting someone's house, you should bring snacks.
Yes. Definitely. Definitely, definitely.
I feel like I live here. So. Hannah, what's going on?
Oh, not much. Just here this morning.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah.
What do you know?
Are you on your way to work today, or what do you have?
Yeah, after I get done here, I have to go back to Ottumwa and go
Oh, my golly.
Work. Yeah.
So you've got to drive.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah. It's not too bad. It's about an hour and a half.
What the hell's going on in Ottumwa?
I work. That's where I'm originally from. So, and I work at an ear, nose, and throat clinic, the only one in Southeast Iowa, so we're insanely busy all the time.
Oh my gosh, yeah. Especially this season.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
It's been busy.
You know, it's like, by the time we get caught up from this season, it's the season again already. So,
yeah.
You know, it's, yeah, it's insane. So we see like anywhere from 30 to 35 patients in an afternoon. So...
Talking with Hannah, yeah. The one of the 10 finalists in the $40,000 Rock Girl search. And there's the Halloween party at Court Avenue tomorrow. You'll be out there, Hannah?
Oh, yes, yes.
Okay.
I will be at all the stops this weekend. So,
really?
Yes, everyone.
What are you wearing? Where are you going for Halloween?
I'm a pirate. I am a pirate, so... Hmm.
We had a pirate yesterday.
I know, yeah. I know. I heard that. I was like, aw, dang.
You mean pirate sirens
yes,
together.
Yes,
and you're going to dress up
twins.
As, what's the guy, the squid character from Pirates of the Caribbean? Davy Jones?
Oh, yeah, Davy Jones, yeah. No.
So you're going as that with the squid
no.
and the full body off?
No,
not so much.
You doing sexy pirate?
Yeah.
How about
yeah.
you and
yes.
Brittany have a pirate fight?
I know, I have a sword. We could have a sword fight.
Yeah.
Yeah, it'd be awesome.
Wait, you just said you and Brittany have penises?
No.
Oh, sword. You mean like actual
like a
pirate
real
sword?
Sword, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, because that's where we all went with that.
Yeah, odd that you were the only one who thought of men naughty bits.
Yeah.
Well, when I hear the term...
When talking
awkward.
About hot, sexy girls,
listen.
You thought of wieners.
If we were at a big cookout and all it was sausage, I'd say, wow, this is a sausage party.
But we're
party.
Talking about the rock girl.
I know.
Thing,
we're not here to judge. I mean, if that's your thing,
yeah.
then that's your
that's
thing.
Hopefully
I mean,
the first thing
yeah,
that pops to your mind.
There's going to be lots of sexy girl bits. No wieners.
No, it's going to be roofs full.
Why can't there be wieners?
Yeah.
I'm sure there'll be plenty of, of men there to check you out.
Yeah.
Hannah,
I'm
how
sure.
have the campaign stops been?
I haven't had a chance to make it to the campaign stops. I was gone the weekend that everything started.
Where'd you go?
Well,
what are you trying to hide?
Well, I wasn't trying to hide.
What are you running
actually,
away from?
I show horses for a living. So
really?
Yeah, and so I took a little break from it this year, but my little sister, I still showed with my little sister, and we were at the biggest horse show of the season, the All-American Quarter Horse Congress. It's like the third largest gathering
of
people.
Where do they hold that?
Columbus,
where was it?
Ohio. So I was there like the 19th through the 22nd. I think we got back at like 4:30 in the morning on
Columbus.
Sunday. And then I slept for an hour, and then I got up and went to the Halloween photo shoot. So that was fun.
Now, if I remember your video right, you're starting a horse training business here, correct?
Right, right, yeah. There's a woman who lives in Des Moines. She was actually, she helped me when I was a kid, and I work for her.
Okay.
So, yeah. December 1st, I will be back in the Des Moines area.
My kid is dying to ride a horse. We will never own a horse, mm-hmm. but you're a good person to know.
Yes, yes, you can come out. We have tons of brokers. I have tons of kids. At one point, I had 5 kids that were under the age of 9 that all
were riding,
showed, and did everything that came with us. So, yeah, tons of kids and tons of kids-safe horses.
So
there
why,
you go.
It sounds like you're pretty busy. Why get involved with the Rock Girl contest?
Because it's awesome.
Yeah.
you know, like just
good
because, you know, I am a little busy and but I could definitely work this into my schedule for sure. I mean, I love going to concerts. I love the music. I love the people. You know, it's just a great opportunity. So, and it sounds like so much fun. And you guys are always sound like so much fun on the radio and everything.
Wow, there's
too,
a lot
so.
Of confidence behind that. Yeah. You guys sound like a lot of fun.
No.
You guys sound fun.
I just didn't want to go on and on and on.
And on and on. And on. She's like, I already brought bagels.
Yeah.
Kissed your ass enough today.
Of the $40,000 of prizes and cash, what's the biggest prize for you?
Oh, definitely the hair and the makeup and the spa and tanning and stuff. That takes a chunk out of your wallet.
Really?
It really does. Yeah, I'm super excited for
that. So, like, the trip to Mexico is not
the biggest? Trip to Mexico is awesome, and the concert tickets for the year. I mean, I don't even know what would be my favorite. The concert tickets are definitely up there. I'm pretty pumped about the concert tickets.
So. You know what I'm noticing about your pictures?
What?
You photograph pretty well.
Oh, well, thank you. Thank you very much to Miss Maggie from MG Photography. Because,
she's amazing, isn't she?
Yeah, I didn't know I could look like that in pictures. I mean, it's
well,
she does
look at
an
you,
awesome
doing
job.
Well on the radio, plus you got a shameless plug in there.
Nice!
Do you know what, I'm wondering what you look like in naked pictures.
Oh, well.
That's uncomfortable.
That's
awkward and uncomfortable.
Another awkward moment.
That's a call to the general manager's office later on today.
Exactly.
Sexual harassment.
Rock Girl drops out of contest due to sexual harassment.
I'm kidding.
Hey, Moose, what do you know about this?
Yeah.
Nothing.
I'm just trying to create moments for radio.
Yes. Well, you're doing a beautiful job.
Are you hitting on me? Hannah, in the $40,000 Rock Girl search, final question. If you're stuck on an island and you had to make out and or reproduce with another Rock Girl finalist.
Magically, women can reproduce on this.
Who would it be?
I have been thinking about this question because I know it got asked to the last two girls. And I think Miranda. I think she's pretty cool.
Okay.
All right.
Miranda's pretty cool.
Yeah, because you'd have to hang out. You'd have to raise children with this other woman.
Yeah.
So it's something you have to think about.
Yeah. She seems pretty chill, laid back, kind of easy to hang out with. So.
You could agree on things.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly.
Soft, kissable lips, right?
Oh, yeah. That's definitely it.
It's so funny that guys think about different things and girls are like, I could get along with that girl. Yeah. That would be good. And guys are like, they have soft, kissable lips and she has a tight butt.
Let's start scissoring.
Does she have a penis?
Yeah, I don't care. Does she have a wang chug?
No, that's just Brittany. Brittany has the wiener, I guess. And
they're
going to
fight.
Where
are the dick dogs at? Hannah, thanks for coming in and thanks for bringing some bagels.
Yes, no problem. Thank you for having me.
She not only brought the bagels, she brought the schmear.
Yes.
Nice.
We got news coming up. Oh, catch ya, Hannah, at the Court Avenue Halloween party tomorrow with Laser 103.3 and the sexy pirate elf.
Yeah.